Dear students, yesterday Sushasan Bhai had asked me one question related to a word problem of the simultaneous equation type. And the question is like this. In a two-digit number, the digits in the units place is greater than the tens place by 2. If 3 times the sum of the digit is added to the number, the digits are reverse. Find the number. Reverse means interchange. Okay, digits are interchange. So the solution we can do like this. Let us consider first of all the digit in the unit place and tens place. So let the digit in the units place be y, and in tens place b x. So therefore the number is tens place is x, so 10x plus unit means 1, units place is y, so here just y. This is the number is 10x plus y. Okay, always if you are asked the question of two digit number, suppose the digit in unit place, digit in tens place and the number, these 3 lines you need to write. Then only one, now we will make the equation. So according to question, look at here, in a two digit number, digit in the unit place is greater than tens place by 2. Digit in the units place is y is greater than, so equals to, it is greater, and the digit in the tens place is x, this is smaller by 2, so smaller plus 2 will be equal to bigger one. Look at here, since the tens place digit is smaller and the unit place digit is bigger, y is bigger, x is smaller, by how much it is bigger? It is by 2. It is given here, greater than the tens place by 2 given, 2 more than this one. So if you add 2 in the smaller one, it will be equal to the bigger one. So this we can write as equation 1. So now again, second case. In second case, what we can do, look at here. If 3 times the sum of the digit, so 3 times means bracket, sum of the digit means y and x, they are the digits, so x plus y we can do, sum of the digit, yes, 3 times, then look at here, if 3 times sum of the digit is added to the number, is added means plus, to the number is 10x plus y, number is 10x plus y, then what will happen? Then the digits are reverse. Digits are reverse when digits are interchanged. It means like, look at it. If the number is 42 and if you interchange the digit, what will happen? 2 will come in the place of 4 and 4 will go to the place of 2. So like you see, a unit place will come to the tens place. Tens place will go to the unit place. So this is digits are reverse or digits are interchanged. 42 will become 24 like this. So similarly here also what will happen, see, here 10x plus y will come in place of x will go in place of y, so it will be 10y plus x. This is digits interchange with this one. Okay, so now look at here, this multiply now, or 3x plus 3y is plus 10x plus y, this was the transfer, this side, minus 10y minus x equals to 0. Or now look at it, this is 3x and 10x. 10x and 3x will be 13x. 13x minus x here, so 12x. This one we are doing. Now remaining here, 3y and y will be 4y. Then 10y minus 4y will be 6y minus 6y equals to 0. Transpose this to the another side. So 12x equals to 6y. If you transpose this minus, will become plus. Now 6 to that 12 we can cancel here. So therefore we can write y equals to 2x, equation 2. Now we can substitute the value of y in equation 1 to get the value of x. Okay, so putting the value of y in equation 1. If you put, then while of y is 2x, if you can put here, see, y means 2x equals to x plus 2. X you can transfer this side, therefore x equals to 2. Now if you put the value of x here, you will get this also. So putting x in equation 2, if you put, you will get like this, y equal to 2 times 2, which is equals to 4. We got this one. Now we've got the value of x and y. X is 2, look at it. X value of x is 2, y is 4. Now according to coefficient, look at it, the digit is, look at it, the digit number, the digit in that unit place is greater than the tens place by 2. So our tens place is x, unit place is y. So x is greater than y by 2. So y is greater than x by 2. That means see, y is 4, x is 2. So we got y is greater than by 2. Look at it, it's coming like this. Now but our question is find the number. See, question is find the number. We need to find number. Number is 10x plus y. So therefore, the number is equals to 10x plus y, which is equal to 10 times x is 2 plus y is 4. So this is 20. 10 to the 20 plus 4 is 24. So 24 is our required number. Okay, thank you for watching this video.